Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Tiger Shroff's film Baaghi 2 enjoyed a rocking opening and it also gained the benefit of an extended weekend. Movie buffs have indeed enjoyed the action stunts and the amazing chemistry between Tiger Shroff and Disha Patni. The film has already collected around 25 crore on its opening day and surpassed the expectations of all trade pundits. And with this number, the film has already surpassed the first-day collections of Salman Khan's film Kick, which had garnered 24.97 crore. Now looking at this, we are sure that this film will easily sashay into the 100 crore league. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.